that's our counterbalance. Pretty good. Watch my waist. Okay? Now I'm not even actually aiming at the target. I'm actually doing good. On the other side, I'm not.
That was good. Okay, what is your leg motion doing? You're doing all this leg motion instead of waist. See the difference? Does that keep you in a shooting, stable shooting platform? William, come over here. I want you to stand right here with an invisible bunker and shoot that little bitty target right there. The little bitty target that's right there. See the little bitty target? Just a little more. Get them nice and straight. No. Get them straight. Back in. Out. Okay. In and out. Alright. Try that again. That's better. That's better. Annabelle, lean. Lean. Okay, Annabelle, your gun's on that side. This way should be leaning. There you go. That stable platform. Okay, this is why you need to do certain exercises. Okay, as you get tired, you're going to want to come up a little bit. You lose your counterbalance. You start getting sloppy. You start sticking that butt out the other way of your counterbalance. You don't want to do a whole lot of that. In the long run, you'll learn when to use that. But for the most part, we want to develop a stable shooting stance first. That looks good. Bring your upper body a little more forward. There you go. Alright, let's put some barrel socks on.
Huh?
Whose 40 am I at?
W40?
Okay. W is important. You have to say I'm at the W. But here's a significant difference. Am I at my 40 or your 40?
Our 40.
That's what I wanted to cover. If I'm at your 40, you're in trouble, right? So, where am I?
50! 50!
I'm at the 50! So this Dorito here would be the Dorito what?
50! Dorito 50!
See what I'm saying? Okay. If this weren't air ball bunker, it would be a tower, right? Okay. What's that?
A can?
A can. Big can, little can.
Oh, so you're going to can.
Aztec.
Aztec. Like they're
okay. So sometimes it's a tall Aztec, small Aztec. Most of the people call that an Aztec.
Open it up. What is it?
That I wanted.
Look at the front. Closer.
You got him to sign it.
They're signed it. That's exactly right.
Look at the camera. Say thank you.
Thank you.